from Sevier Medical Center. This is the treatment room of Sevier Medical Center where we do articular therapy, also known as collection therapy, and ozone therapy. Other than this, we also do external counter pulsation, known as natural bypass, for our heart patients. This is my patient, Mr. Saqib Mahmood. He is 34 years young, but unfortunately, due to the bad lifestyle, which is a gift of civilization, I will say, his arteries have become older than what he is, due to which he is having a heart problem. Mr. Saqib came to us from Dubai after hearing from our old patients who had been treated more than 20 years back from Rampur. Mr. Saqib is under treatment and he will undergo 30 drips of articular therapy and ozone therapy along with lifestyle management. And we hope he will be well very soon. Best of luck, Mr. Saqib.
Thank you.
Saqib naam hai mera aur I'm working with an airlines in Dubai. Or when I was working, then I had a pain. When I went to the hospital and they told me to go to for the stent or bypass surgery, then I left them and came to India and got a lot of reference from Dr. Saab patients. They did the treatment earlier and they recommend me to come here and get treatment. That's why I'm here. So my age is 35 and doctor told me that because of your lifestyle, because my job is sitting job from morning to evening, there is no body activity and there is no lack of exercise, lack of body activity and the lifestyle there, I had this problem. I had heaviness in my chest. When I walk, I had a pain and it's increased. But there is a lot of patients in my city that they got treatment from here and they are absolutely fine right now. And they recommend me also and my family to come and get treated. My house is around 400 kilometers from here and I came by train like 10 hours, 9 hours. And I'm staying here like 4-5 days a week and getting treatment and going back again and coming back again. And in 1.5 months I'm doing this and getting better now. I want to tell to all the people who had or who is having problem for heart, or the doctor recommend them for bypass or stent or any other operation. And it's very hectic. There is a lot of side effect also for this surgery. It's very big surgery. It's not easy thing that everyone can even afford or everyone can recover it very soon. Then I want to tell them once try this and take the second option for surgery. First option, do this treatment and I hope that they will feel better and it they will avoid also this type of surgery for this to having this treatment. I hope. Thank you.